Was wondering why these guys are being so uncooperative.
Oh, geez.
Yeah, these guys like enrage here. I'll put on mind numbing.
I think it should be okay. They're the only ones that do that, right?
It's so weird running with different prod pallets. Some of them take damage, but do a lot of damage, and some of them don't do damage, but don't take no damage, and it's just like, what do I?
No, I've never played with another prop pally before, so I don't know how other people do it.
Yeah. Nah, like almost every prop pally I've ran with, they pull all four of these, no matter what.
I think most people in general do, but I don't know if that's good or bad.
Yeah, I don't know either, I just... Anytime somebody sees a fire mage, you're just like, alright, I'm pulling her.
Yeah, because they do so much, they do like broken damage.
So, which first? Sathel, right?
I think so, I don't know.
It doesn't really matter, I might just kill one.
Isn't he technically the only one that's up and the other two just can't? Oh no, never mind.
Can we get a kick on that guy in the back?
Yeah, that free cast is not fun. I got this off, it's fine. Can I? Okay, good. Oh, you can actually fear that. I didn't know that.
Fear, dragon breath, I just don't think you can see it.
Okay.
I think you can fear most things in the game. Besides, like, a few things.
Bosses.
Yeah. The knockback is a good talent to use sometimes too, actually.
I want to, but I'm afraid of knocking shit into other packs, so no thanks.
Well, yeah. But the other ones aren't Mythic Plus, I don't even think are very useful at all, are they? The fear reduction, I guess, is okay.
I mean, it's good for interrupts, in my opinion.
No, I know, but I'm saying like, the other talents. I forgot what they are. Yeah, there's the reduced fear, right?
Yeah, that's the main one. I like this delay, actually, I get to drink.
You said 4 minutes, that was 3 minutes. We got a minute to spare, let's go. God bless the truth and Whataburger.
That was 0.1 second slower than last time, guys. Pick it up.
That was actually my best. Sorry. so quick.
Do we have a Necrolord?
I don't think so.
I'm not.
Maybe the priest.
No, I'm Bastion.
I'm so used to Shadow Priest.
What can Necrolords do here? What's the perk?
Use these flags in the back, and you get like a 10% speed and versatility buff.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we just gotta stay by you to get it.
Shit, 10% verse would be huge for me.
And me.
I think it's versatility. It might be haste. 10% something. Don't pull this pat.
Yeah, I forget that sometimes I'm staying on the stairs. Mac is walking back. I think Locke should be fine where he is.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah, there's gonna be pride right here.
Oh. Right.
I think we'll get pride after this again too.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like to take it up the stairs to the boss before we kill it.
Okay.
If I get thrown down in the arena, I'm gonna just let whoever wins. Cause my combust is gonna be down, so.
Come right up the stairs, just run all the way to the top. If we all stand in a straight line right here, then we won't hit each other.
kill me.
I don't think he's on Discord.
No, but he's got me. Killing me hella quick, so.
Oh god, oh shit.
All right. Oh, you got fucked.
Wait, that doesn't even one shot you? Weak.
Alright, I'll just stand in it next time. It's not a big deal.
I was wondering if I needed to grip him.
When in doubt, grip.
Yeah. Warlock Sir. Well, he didn't use Burning Feet or whatever that shit is called.
Burning Rush.
Yeah.
Do all Warlocks have that even? I thought that was like a talent. So.
Oh, I have that too, actually.
I think it's either a talent or a certain spec of Warlock.
Fuck, I don't really have anything to.
We should be able to finish him off while you guys are down there.
Should I kill you?
Ignore the banner.
Yeah, I am. Thank right. God I saved Combust just in case.
Yeah.
Right.
I think there's one from the city bus for certain.
Wait here a sec.
Yep.
Oh, there's one soul that didn't get pulled. Should I pull it?
Nope.
Do we need to?
Don't need it.
Oh. Okay. You have combust for this next guy?
I just use it for these little trash packs because I just okay. Realized how hard they actually tick.
Here's some cookies whenever you attack.
He's not in Discord. Need combust really till not this platform, either the next or the following one after that one. That's typical, remember? 104. definitely got this one.
Yeah, I'm gonna barrier on you on pull else. Yeah, don't move. You have it.
Yeah, a lot of people move when they have it, and I guess they don't realize the thing doesn't turn with you, so it's a whole lot easier. Oh shit, that's going. Yeah, that should move right now. Sorry. I guess he doesn't know the hitbox for it. If you stand close to it, you definitely gotta be right outside it.
Oh. Alright, I have PI for you then.
Alright, I got 10 seconds on this, so save it for the next platform, the little tight one.
Okay.
I have 4 to 5, so if you want, just save for the boss, and I'll save my combust for the boss.
Okay.
Why are they so hard to click?
I know. Never had that problem for this shit.
No, good luck whoever landed before me.
I got stealth, it's good. The mage. Yeah.
What?
He's a spellbinder for way more than that guy.
Yeah.
The spears? It's okay, actually. They're hitting okay.
Good job.
You wanna lose this boss, right?
Yeah. I guess for you guys on Discord, let's try to stand semi-close so my master spell gets off that magic debuff.
Yeah, I normally stand by the stairs, right?
Okay, yeah, that's perfect. You got combust?
Yeah.
Got this? What? I didn't know you could do that.
What?
I was always chasing my fucker.
Yeah, no, go into the thing.
Well, they fixed it. It used to be one hand, now they got two for the two lines.
Ah.
So the way a lot of people cheesed it back then was like right at the last second, both of you step in, and then the healer just got to be prepared.
Damn, every time.
I thought it was me again. I was like, bro, I'm tired of this.
Yeah, it's been like me every time.
This is such a fun fight to tank.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I have. Oh shit.
Oh crap, I forgot the pop lust for this boss, my bad.
Should we just save it at this point?
I don't know.
I should probably use it.
Yeah, okay.
Because you can't use it on Gorchop.
Damn, that dog actually does a lot.
Yeah. I thought I hit him. What? I was in the... running on my thing? Yeah. What the hell? Like, I'm sidestepping left and right, moving forward, and it's just like... Oh my god. Yeah, my bad. I thought I hit... Lust. Up, by the way.
Oh, a minute on PI?
Oh, I was mainly talking to the tank to see if he wanted to play
or not. Oh god.
Good. Just not enough kicks.
Oh shit, I just got back. Oh, you're still alive. Holy crap.
Yeah.
No, 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 no. Damn it. Kite, kite, kite. I have a shadow key. Oh, you dropped combat for a short while too. Watch the path. I think we're okay though.
us is back up.
Alright, yeah.
Depending on how the tank wants to. Because where the pets at spawns four little adds.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to combust that, that'd be awesome.
Alright. That I can do, buddy.
Don't think, fucker.
Yeah, he kind of annoys the piss out of me. So I'll just try to get Flame Strike and put it where he's gonna jump at.
Oh shit.
Literally.
Okay, I was out of range, thank god. Stones here.
Fuck, I wasn't hoping. I thought we would have been lucky and got off by the skin of our teeth. If everybody had an abyss bomb, it would just have missed them.
I have invis.
I have invis, but I don't know about the warlock.
We're skipping this path?
Nice to.
Ah.
PI up?
5 seconds, yeah.
Alright.
Right now?
Yeah.
Hmm, did he get hit by the chain?
Nope.
Oh, that was just a hard hit? Shit, alright.
It's really hard to keep me facing him and get through the chain. We got this.
You want less off top or at 50%?
50. 50.
Sure. Technically, probably by the time I get my second combust up. If you didn't have cooldowns, you should do have it now.
Yeah.
Hurry the fuck up.
Can you grab me?
Why?
Oh yeah, I was in the AoE.
Oh. Watch out.
They got one way back there.
Yep,
somebody
on
got,
it.
Somebody got really far. I'm not saying that is a bad thing. But yes, it is.
Holy crap. Thank God we have a break for. Yeah. Doesn't one shot you? Wow. Watch out.
Pump, you filthy fucking animals.
Oh crap. Right?
Nice. Nice work.
Fuck yes. Yo, anybody... Yo, like, I'd be down to do that 15. Just to have it for the week.
15 sanguine deaths.
Oh. No, why is it gotta be that one?
Dude, I don't know. Sanguine doesn't seem that bad, is it? It's just this, the second boss, the one in the hallway.